The 7 Best Monthly Planners. You have a dentist appointment in 3 days, a client meeting next week, and it's your mother-in-law's birthday in 2 weeks. How do you remember all of that? Consider using one of these old-school monthly planners to keep track of important activities and events without having to stay glued to your smartphone or computer. Most also include handy specific use pages, such as for contact info. The list starts from House of Doolittle Calendar. The House of Doolittle Calendar. APPX. $14. Features a stylish hardcover that prevents folding and tearing. It includes both 2019 and 2020, allowing you to schedule activities more than a year in advance, and is the perfect size for a desktop, made with recycled materials. Easy to write on, but paper is pretty thin. Check out link in description to buy this product from Amazon. Ninth one is Plan Ahead See It Bigger. The affordable Plan Ahead See It Bigger, about $19, is a large option with plenty of writing space allotted for each day. Great for someone who has a lot of things to keep track of. This model has 3 holes that fit perfectly into a notebook binder. Space for monthly to-do lists. List of holidays. But included pen is low quality. You shouldn't miss this product's review. At-a-glance Dayminder. For those who need to plan long-term, the At-a-glance Dayminder, about $10, shows several future months on every page, allowing you to see dates without having to flip pages. It also includes ruled daily blocks that help you organize your objectives. Sleeve to hold cards or papers. Covers 14 months, but feels somewhat flimsy. Well, here is the 7th one. Orange Circle Studio Pocket Planners. Ideal for someone who's always on the move. The Orange Circle Studio Pocket Planners. Around $8. Compact size allows it to fit in a small purse, bag or, yes, even a pocket. It sports a cover with stamped foil accents that comes in a variety of designs. Made with strong and thick paper. Pleasing graphics on each page. But 2019 and 2020 calendars. You should look into this product, it was surely well marketed. Art Fantile. In addition to online monthly pages, this Art Fantile APPX, $14, features ruled weekly planning spaces for busy folks who need detailed scheduling. It is made with thick, off-white paper and a cross-hatch leather cover that give it a premium look and feel. Elastic closure and pen loop. Covers July 2019 through June 2020, but comes in a handsome gift box. Now we will show you the 5th product in the list, Lilly Pulitzer Hardcover. The Lilly Pulitzer Hardcover, around $24, includes colored tabs that make it easy to open to a specific month. The thick, tough cover can stand up to rough treatment without bending or scuffing. And each page features appealing decorative prints. Pocket page for tickets and receipts. Spans 17 months, but 2 pages of stickers. Customers are king, and according to them, one should buy this one. Blue Sky Flexible, made with thick, high-quality paper. The Blue Sky Flexible, about $8, comes with monthly pages that have plenty of space on the sides for musings. It also keeps track of the number of days that have elapsed and that are remaining for the year. Strong wire binding, mylar coated tabs, but extra notes pages,